Hello friends, today we learn 10 lines on Raksha Bandhan in English. So, let's start. 1. Raksha Bandhan is a Hindu festival celebrated in various parts of India. 2. According to Hindu calendar, Raksha Bandhan is celebrated on the full moon day in the month of Shravan. 3. Raksha Bandhan is a symbol of bond, care and affection among the brothers and sisters. 4. On the day of Raksha Bandhan, sisters prepare puja thali with kumkum, diya, rice, sweet and rakhi. 5. On Raksha Bandhan festival, sister prays to God for the well-being of her brother. 6. On Raksha Bandhan, brothers presents gift to his sisters and promises to protect her sister. 7. The bond of protection is called Raksha Bandhan. 8. Although it is a Hindu festival, but it is also celebrated by the people of other religion. 9. On this day, delicious dishes and sweets are made in everyone's home. 10. On Raksha Bandhan, an atmosphere of love and harmony is seen everywhere. Thank you for watching. Please like, share, comment and subscribe my channel and press the bell icon for notifications. Take care. Bye-bye.